I have started playing around with some digital manipulation of my paintings. I'm getting into just playing around and seeing how many different faces and abstract imagery I can get from images that I have, and it's fun. They are going to make really affordable prints. I am working with fineartamerica.com, where you can get all the products that you see here. Paintings for your wall, like prints on canvas, prints in a frame, or cheap poster prints. You can get shower curtains, you can get bed duvets and yoga mats and all kinds of crazy stuff, tote bags and coffee mugs and t-shirts. I will be adding some of these images to my Teespring account if you'd like to order off of there as well.